Yes, now bless now. Don't forget the rest now. Dez, King of the Pit TV, signing in. We're listening to The Jam. I've never taken The Jam seriously. I think I played like one Jam tune back in the day with a cover act. I think it was The Jam. Town Called Malice, that was The Jam, wasn't it? Other than that, I don't know anything about this band. Who was the main songwriter for The Jam? Let's see if we can quickly find out. Because he's like quite important, isn't he? Paul Weller. Noel Gallagher's a big fan of Paul Weller, and I'm a big fan of Noel Gallagher, so we might be onto something. I might enjoy this act. Who knows? All I'm saying is that you can access all of my full album commentaries via the link in the description below. So get straight onto it. Check out all your entertainment that you can't access straight away on this channel. This one's entitled Art School. It's a nice and short one. I'm going to be having a blast because some of these songs are really short. That's perfect to me being a punk fan. This is Art School. Let's go. I mean, this is mod music, right? I definitely hear punk in here. I hear like power pop in here as well. These lot from London. These lot from London town. Where they from? They're from down south, no doubt. Jeffrey Kaufman says the first two albums sound like the early Who, but their subsequent albums sound less rock. I don't know what he means by that. Aladdin Sane says their best album. Is The Jam just a free piece at this point then? Cool, so I'm looking forward to things to come. I'm looking forward to what's going to come from here. It was all right. High energy. Over and done in 2 minutes, 2 seconds. That's my cup of tea. I'm happy with that, but I'm not going to form an opinion until we delve into what's going on, because I don't know yet. When I was trying to find The Jam's first record, I looked at their discography. They had 6 studio albums. That's like near to nothing in the grand scheme of how important this band is perceived. In this day and age. So we've got I've Changed My Address coming up next. 3 minutes 32. A little bit more of a substantial number, this. Come on.